From VOA Learning English, this is the Technology Report. Learning to play the guitar requires a lot of practice, hard work, and in the beginning, hands that hurt. Playing the air guitar is a lot easier. Without holding a real guitar, you copy a musician's hand and arm motions. But that does not produce any sound. Now, researchers from Goldsmiths, University of London, and the University of Sussex have built a digital instrument using motion technology. It turns air guitar motions into music. Saran Gunatilaka is co-founder of Curve Music. They developed the digital air guitar. He says they started by mixing different motion devices like gyroscopes and magnetometers. They combined that with a mobile phone. The mobile phone has the power to play music combinations as a person motions them. This is how it works. A small pad with 8 buttons fits in the palm of one hand. In the other hand is a large electronic guitar pick. By pressing the buttons on the small pad, the player chooses chords. These chords are united with the sound of the pick in the other hand. The sound of the pick is sensitive to the energy of the arm motion. The guitar connects to a speaker through a smartphone or a tablet using Bluetooth. Jack Fuller is with Curve Music. He says that with just a few minutes of practice, someone who has never played a guitar can play simple music. Players can choose from 3 types of instruments: electric, acoustic, or bass guitar. Its inventors are now raising funds for mass production. That is planned to begin in March 2016. For VOA Learning English, I'm Ann Ball.